I live here. I'm from Brownsville, Brooklyn. I'm what fear looks like. Look at me. If you think anybody's afraid of me, I'm probably 1,000 times more afraid of them than they are of me. That's why I'm more aggressive than they are. My whole life is fear-based. I'm afraid of my mother's boyfriend. I'm afraid of the guys outside.